Manchester United, third in the Premier League, 5 points behind Liverpool. And Ollie's coat is still on the peg. Yeah, yeah. I'll come to you in a second.
Thank you.
Well, no, I'll come to you now. Do you want to apologise then to Ollie for that comment?
Oh, yeah, because beating the team that's bottom of the league in Sheffield United that gets beat by everybody is so compelling, and taking Leeds to task, the team that got beat 4-1 by Crystal Palace a few weeks ago, is... Oh, I'm right, you're absolutely right. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is the cure. Listen, Manchester United have got good players. Who said they haven't? Man United have the capability of being a good team. Who said they didn't?
Yeah, but your court was a bit strong.
No,
wasn't
you
it?
Asked me a question what he should do. You were leading it with a loaded question, so I answered. He shouldn't do anything besides get his coat. In my view,
a leading question.
In my view, it's a leading question, yes. In my view, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer will deliver nothing besides. He might get him into the top four. If that's Man United's aim, chapeau, fantastic. I thought Man United wanted to win things. If Man United fans are.
Well, they
happy,
may win the title.
No chance.
You'll have to emigrate.
No chance.
If there's no travel ban.
No travel ban, yeah. No chance where they win the title.
That's
no chance
where
they win the
ban.
Champions League. Well, they can't win the Champions League because they got knocked out. Right? No chance where they win the Europa League. They won't win the FA Cup. Right? So I guarantee you, as we sit here today, and you can record it like you did with Messi, because you kept on playing that particular clip until I was right, about Messi not leaving Barcelona. I guarantee you Man United will win nothing this season. And if that is the case, and they get into the Champions League, is that good enough for Man United? Because I thought Man United were the biggest club in the world. I thought Man United had aspirations to win things. If they don't, I'm wrong. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is the panacea.
Well, no, we'll get that clipped up. I think Manchester United will win nothing this season, 21st of December. I'm glad you're here witnessing all this, Gary.
Yeah.
Now, Gary, I know it's a tricky one to ask you as coach of Liverpool's under-23s. How realistic is it that United could win the Premier League? Look at where they are. Look at where they are this morning.
Yeah, no, Man United won't win the Premier League. So Simon's right on that point, definitely.
Damn it!
That's one down.
I think they're a long way behind Liverpool, and I don't see them. I think I'm not convinced Solskjaer is the guy to take them back to former glories and where they were under Sir Alex Ferguson. I'm not. But I do think that he's played his part in the journey. I think that the dressing room that he inherited did have a lot of problems in it, and he started to weed bits of it out. You know, Sanchez has gone. They didn't feel Lukaku was for them. He's gone. They've got some young players there that are doing well. So I'm not convinced that he'll be able to take them right to the summit, but I do think he will play his part in getting them in a better place than when he got the job.
Yeah.
Right. And I've never said anything different. When he came in, the spirit of Man United was completely on its knees. Everybody was unhappy.
Gary's
but that's
saying
it.
That I think Ole is playing his part on Manchester United's journey is a bit different to Ole, get your coat.
Well,
you concede that, wouldn't you?
In context, my analysis of Man United is you were built to win things.
Yeah.
Right. Now, that might be an outsider's point of view, and it might be the poster boy looking back at Man United being the poster boy of the Premier League. That's all my perspective is. Will he play his part? Of course he will do. And has he done a job at a certain level? Yes. But is he the answer to challenging this guy's club and Manchester City and Tottenham? No, I don't think. Well, today he is, yeah, because at the moment in time, the league's really shaping up in a strange way.
Mm.
But let's look again. I guarantee you, Jim, that they will not win anything this season, as much as anyone can guarantee. And you'll be sat here trying to find some way to wiggle and weasel out.
So Simon is saying,
why you should apologise.
And Manchester United fans, you are hearing it this morning. Simon is saying this morning, no, United will win nothing this season, correct? They will win nothing this season. You will not win a damn thing. Not so much as a... Well, nothing. Okay. Do you want to take Simon to task on that? Let's put that out there this morning, because where I'm sitting, Manchester United are third, 5 points behind Liverpool. Gary quite rightly thinks, no, they will not get to the level they need to win the Premier League title. But Simon has gone further, saying they will not win a damn thing. Take him to task by all means. 08717-22-344 81089. And what about his attacks on Ole Gunnar Solskjaer? He had a real, real go at him and said, get his coat. Should really get his coat. Is he right, or is he still the man for the job? Give us a call. Don't be shy.